A man accused of stabbing another man in the stomach several times appears in court today. Detectives say Anthony Jordan pulled a knife to rob a man, and then as he reached into the victim's pockets, there was a struggle. That's when police say Jordan stabbed the man several times in the stomach. Jordan's locked up in the Hamilton County Justice Center on a $250,000 bond.